your fucking drinks in the air. Put your hands up. Let's go. We about to take a little trip. Let's smoke and ride in this motherfucker.
Oh, we smoke and ride. And don't fuck with 9 to 5. And out there trying to survive.
Smoke weed, gang. I guess you can say I smoke more than the average man. I've even been a savage smoking out of a can. If you're not a true smoker, then you don't understand. I don't need a knife, I roll blunts purely by hand. I split it down the middle with my fingers and gut it, and fill it back up with the fire that we get. Blood and quick, shit, that's a super rich space in the window state. We got 7 different kinds, so go ahead and take your pick. We got everything from BC to GD perp, that'll have you so high you drool and slug, you gotta slurp. What you know about puffing out of an apple? I'm making a bong out of a bottle of Snapple. I've done all the above, so I got the chronic ugly. See, I smoke too much, but I give him a shoulder scrub. I make the fire guy, so the haters wanna go. That's just on my shoulders and spark another blunt. We smokers make some noise! That means I'm cross-trained like the new athletes do. I'm a fool when it comes to chopping that pound. Used to move 20 a week and they bust around. The only person with the fire was me wrapped down. It's like BB Siegel hop on the wagon and lay it down. I'm a beast when it comes to fucking on green. Ain't now nothing nigga smoke more than me. I got a few homies that know that smoking with tea. That's a piece of favorite tobacco with your THC. That does it for them, but it don't do it for me. I smoke a 12-gram, one is sticky and keep waiting. So you wanna pop up to a holler at your boy. I'll have you doing a Frankenstein like grandma's boy.